Bonjour Rachel. So we had a session on Tuesday, mardi 6 juillet. C'est la leçon 22 sur 29. Je ne comprends pas. So many people make this mistake of looking for words, being silent, thinking, searching. And you know, it's just like a bit embarrassing for the other person. You know, it's just it's better to fill up the blanks and be like, okay, je ne comprends pas. Je ne sais pas. Peux-tu répéter? Ok. Tu sors. We can also say comment on dit en français. It's like how does one say blah 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 in French. Ok. How do you say? How do you guys say? In a sense, on dit it's like you guys or we say, but it's don't even go with the literal translation. It's better to say how do we say in French? Boat. Ok. Tu sors plus souvent de chez toi. Sortir de, it's like you, sortir is to get out from your place. You get out more often, so actually I'm gonna change that. It's like from your place, from home. Okay. Do you get out more often? Est-ce que tu as beaucoup de travail? Do you have a lot of work? Do you have a lot of work. Okay. So plus ou moins is like plus ou moins is more like more or less. So more or less. Okay. This is strange. There we go. No, I'm making some stupid mistakes here. Anyway, so more or less, plus ou moins. Plus. Comment on dit en français? Okay. Tu as passé un bon début de semaine. C'est like, di... passé is like past. So, did you have a good beginning of week? C'est pas toujours facile hein, de traduire. Qu'est-ce que tu penses de? What do you think of? Qu'est-ce que tu penses des décisions de Donald Trump? What do you think of the decisions made by Donald Trump? Okay. We know that the ION words are pretty much similar in English. It's just the pronunciation changes. Qu'est-ce que tu penses de ça? What do you think of that? Je ne sais pas. I don't know. Est-ce que tu vas aller au Burkina Faso l'année prochaine? Are you going to Burkina Faso next year? Well, we can say ça dépend de l'agence de travail, de vacances, l'agence de vacances. So it depends of the travel agency. Okay. Je pense qu'ils vont annuler. I think they are going to cancel. Je ne pense pas que nous allons aller au Burkina Faso. It's like, I don't think we're going to go to Burkina Faso. Okay. So, I don't think we're going to go to Burkina Faso. Okay. Or the opposite, I think we're going to go. Okay. So be careful of je vais au, je vais à la, je vais à l'apostrophe, je vais au with an I. Okay? So, but this is a location, so we can replace that with why. I. Je vais au restaurant, j'y vais. So, I is au restaurant. It's before the verb. J'habite à Paris, j'y habite. Je vis à Lyon, j'y vis. Tu penses que tu vas voyager l'année prochaine? You think you're going to travel next year? So, you think you're going to travel next year? Je pense que je vais voyager aux États-Unis. Dans quel état? In which state? La côte est. So, there is no uppercase hein, here. In French, there is no uppercase. So, East Coast. La côte ouest, West Coast. Le nord, North. Le sud, south, la Californie et l'Oregon. Tu connais bien l'Oregon? So, do you know well Oregon? Je ne connais pas l'Oregon. Dans l'Oregon, tu peux faire de la randonnée, hiking. Il y a des cascades d'eau, des chutes d'eau, Bois de France. So let me just finish here and I'll go to this link. Pourquoi? Why? Tu aimes New York? Do you like New York? C'est peuplé. It's crowded. So, un lieu, location. Une chose, a thing. Une idée, an idea. Une fois par mois, once a month. Une fois par semaine, once a week. Une fois par jour, once a day. Une fois par an, once a year. Deux fois, twice. Trois fois, three times. Une fois par mois, once. It's more like once a month, like I did here. So I'm just rectifying my. Editing my transcript here. Une fois par semaine, we saw that, once a week. Okay. Une fois par jour, there we go. So, like for instance, je bois du thé deux fois par jour. Okay. I drink tea twice a day. For many years, is. C'est like pendant plusieurs années. Etc. Okay, so this is I recommend to see if you can look at the different links. That's the exercise. Okay, so let me see if I can open something here. So this is you can have different exercises here. La la la, and basically, we have a location. Pierre va souvent à Paris. Il y va deux fois par semaine. Mon frère habite au Canada. Il y habite depuis plusieurs années, for many years. Enzo est dans sa chambre, bedroom. Il y est depuis ce matin, so since this morning. So I'll write it actually. So voilà, depuis ce matin, since this morning. Ok. Pas toujours facile ici. Hop, ton sac est sur la table. Your bag is on the table. Il y est depuis hier, since yesterday. Ok. So. So this is not what I want to do now because I want you to focus on the location first and after we can be a tiny bit more sophisticated with a pronoun. Ok. Second link and the last one. Here we go. That's the same. Okay. And they just, you replace the location with a proposition with why. And you put this why before the verb. That's it. Okay. So you have the answers. You did a very good job. But anyway, we'll do that again next time. You have a wonderful week and I'll talk to you next Tuesday. Merci.